We have a little celebrity scent test, if you're willing.
Okay.
We have Rihanna, Paris,
okay,
and Justin.
Okay.
So can you find...
Oh my gosh, I'm about to be a really
Can
bad
you
girlfriend.
Find Justin's scent in here?
Okay.
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 And we also have some coffee beans if you need to clear your nasal palate in between.
Okay.
Okay. And last one.
Oh my gosh. It's what this one or the first one?
Okay, so, okay, not this one then.
Yeah.
All right, there's the first one.
Thanks. This one. No?
Try again.
It isn't?
No, it
this
was
is Paris,
other.
Isn't it?
That's Paris.
I
good.
Knew it, because I have Paris.
That's good, that's good. You were close, though.
Oh, I'm such a bad girl.
You eliminated Rihanna's immediately. Well. How involved were you in deciding exactly what it would be and smell like?
It was like a whole process, about almost like a year and a half to kind of get it together, and I've just kind of been involved every step of the way. I've always wanted to do a fragrance. I mean, I was obsessed with like Mary-Kate and Ashley's when they were younger, and like I love fragrances. I have like over 20 at my house, so it's something I've always wanted to do. It was just like when I wanted to try to do it.
Someone else you're close to, Justin, is also a very positive role model with his own fragrance. Yes. Did you test yours with him? Did he weigh in on this, and what does he think of it?
He likes it. It's pretty. It yeah. smells really pretty. I mean, obviously, that's a good factor to have. We want to make sure a guy likes it because it's very romantic.
Celebrity fragrances are getting more and more popular, and yeah. you're competing against Madonna, who just released her
own. I know, that's
own.
What I hear. I was like, great timing, Selena.
Yeah, what do you think about that?
Well, I mean, it's different. Everybody's going to smell different and stuff. So, I mean, I don't know. My fans have helped me kind of go through the whole thing. So, mm-hmm. I've had a lot of good responses when I wear it, which makes me feel confident about the fragrance alone. So hopefully it'll stand on its own. We'll see.
It smells really great. And speaking of inspirations, you are an inspiration to so many people, and you do a lot of work with UNICEF.
Yes.
And I know you're very passionate about that, and you just announced a new initiative with them. Why is it so important to you to do this work?
I think that it's just so easy to forget, because especially with what I do, but with, you know, being as fortunate as you can to be in America, you don't realize, you know, until you get to see what else is going on in the world. And I'm just being educated myself with everything, and it's a nice reminder to know that you are fortunate and there are other people out there who are less fortunate, and just mm-hmm. kind of spreading the word. And UNICEF is a great organization that I've believed in for so long, so mm-hmm. they've been great.
Mm-hmm.